poor little Oompa Loompas were so small and helpless, they would get gobbled up right and left. A Whangdoodle would eat 10 of them for breakfast and think nothing of it. So I said, come and live with me in peace and safety, away from all the Whangdoodles and Hornswogglers and Snozwangers and rotten, vermicious knids. Little Oompa Loompas were so small and helpless, they would get gobbled up right and left. A Whangdoodle would eat 10 of them for breakfast and think nothing of it. So I said, come and live with me in peace and safety, away from all the Whangdoodles and Hornswogglers and Snozwangers and rotten, vermicious knids.
Bye.